1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Talking into the mic to check voice waves.
Talking into the mic to check voice waves. Which is not what that's called, by the way. You fucking moron.
You followed suit.
Nope, I got buzzed.
What?
Bjorn.
The great King Bjorn.
Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and go on up to where I was. So I don't fucking... Oh, come on, come on. Let me get that guy. Let me get that guy first. Let me get him first. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Also, welcome back.
God damn it.
We're here.
No, I'm getting back to where I lost the souls.
Alright, so, sorry about that. Then, are we gonna redo, the audio sync?
No, I'm just gonna cut this part out.
Okay.
Which is how I roll. I'm not about to fight a giant fucking gargoyle, though, I'll tell you that much.
What, does it respawn? Yes, it does. You can't fit through doors, bitch. I don't even remember what killed you. We just did this.
That was the poison.
Right? Toxic. And Lantern McGee. Doing his lantern thing. You can make that jump.
I can. I just don't feel like doing it. I've done these jumps. Like, in my other playthrough, I didn't bother skipping them. I just jumped over them. Where's the gold coin? Okay. This is the legit normal way to get here, by the way.
Which is just drop down and deal with the... Oh, no. Okay, there's a walkway.
Yep.
Mr. Walk Down Me on the walkway. Awesome.
What's that sound?
Those are very heavy footsteps.
Right?
God damn, get a haircut. Those things are metal as shit.
Oh shit, Frank. We're summoning Frank. Alright. I think I might just start the video here.
Well, just in case. Slurp. Welcome back, everybody.
Hello.
It's the squids, and we're Dark Souls.
We're dids.
Welcome back to Vomit Souls 3, where everything here makes me want to gag.
Oh, yeah. Hello, Frank.
Hello! It'd be cool if you could wave from the ladder. You're like, hurry the fuck up!
Fucking come on! God, I hope Frank is a viewer. Just like Ted.
Yeah, well...
Also, when this guy's dead, he's dead. The giant baby hand face.
Okay, thank God. If you missed our last episode, just...
Go back and watch it, because it's full of nightmarish... Horse.
Me having the worst time.
Oh, yeah. That is mine.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Not gonna fucking deal with you today. God, what do you fucking get thrown so goddamn far? Come here, you little bitch. Ooh. I don't have time for your
that
shit.
Was, I thought that was gonna sear your face off.
Swag.
What? Movie face off.
So, don't know where my buddy is, but he's getting the shit beat out of him. Where are you, friend of mine?
You should really wait for your health to- Oh, how the fuck did he beat you here?
I don't know. This is the same area, by the way. This is where I came from.
Oh. So you just wanted to fight those guys for fun?
No, this guy...
Took the hard
drops
way?
Drops a thing.
Logan's spell.
Uh-huh, and then-
Who's Logan?
That over there is an item.
Fucking tell me.
I don't know. Who the fuck Logan is? Actually, he's a gay friend of mine from Orlando. Well, he's not gay anymore.
Wait.
Slow down. He found Jesus or some shit. Like, you know, fucking to each their own. What the fuck?
All right, I'm just saying, even if Jesus is slinging
the rod. What is this? What is this tomfoolery?
All right, viewers enjoy that joke. I'm just going to let William wonder what happened.
No, I'm freaking the fuck out.
Hello? Covetous gold serpent ring? Wait, wasn't the other covetous ring? He's like, yeah, you motherfucker.
Yeah, get it.
You're welcome.
Foes are more likely to drop. Oh my god, that is cool
item
as
discovery.
Fuck.
Yes,
I've
it
never
is.
Found this.
Yay.
I wanna find a way to thank this guy. I don't know how to, though.
Yes, it's just let him do his job.
Thank you. Continue, slave man.
More of that. More of that.
Already beating the fuck out of these guys, dude. He's gonna be so upset.
Oh.
Also, you remember how early on there were these areas that we couldn't get to because they were all locked and all that shit?
Yeah, sure.
Key!
Oh, cool.
Thanks for the enthusiasm.
No, I mean, I got... Oh, is that Yarm?
No.
No, it's just a regular giant. Swing off that chain.
Oh, fuck!
He doesn't want to hurt you. He's just terrified of rats.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus, man. Oh, God, this is so gross. Okay, this is also another decent place to farm, because as you can see from the rats, they're dropping 105 a pop.
That's not super
and they
impressive.
Infinitely spawn.
Oh, that is cool. Probably cooler if you kill him first.
No, they after you kill him, they're...
They stop spawning?
Oh, fuck! Drink. Oh, fuck!
Pull up, drink. Giants. Drank.
The fucking Dark Souls drinking game. Whenever you live, take a shot, because that's less likely to happen. Oh God, I just want to kill that fucking rat.
Oh, thank
Yay.
You.
You helped. You were a huge help. Also, I was grabbing items while
Whoa.
I was fighting. You fuck. Get out of here.
Look at that. They're very just
little,
excited.
You little wriggly wiggly. Oh no, they still spawn. So this one, that hole, and I think these two holes. I was supposed to hit the one behind me. Did they just continue to spawn?
It looks like I think there might be a set number that
giant.
Come
after. Once the giant is killed, he is done for good. So, hello. I think I found my new friend. Hello, Frank. Tis I. Good night, Joe.
I keep forgetting that's your fucking name.
You were the one that fucking chose it.
I know.
Okay. Yes!
He loves that
Are
shit.
You not entertained?
Oh, what was I going to say?
I don't want to fucking go back that way. I want to get my stuff.
There was... Let's go this way. No, hey, remember he took you to a really cool item you didn't know about.
All right.
I saw a cliff. I bet he's going to jump to it.
Yep. I got to fucking remember that.
Be ready.
I don't... No, it's not...
There's not that one?
No. There's another elevator later on. I don't remember where it is, though.
I bet he does.
Fucking you go, Frank. You Franky little bitch. Oh, yeah. There's a doorway here. Fucking Jesus Christ.
God damn, Frank. I get it. You're exhausted.
The real OG. You go, buddy. He's a bop-em. You know what that means?
Nope.
Buddy Opalamine.
Oh. Did you just make that up?
I've had that saying for years, but it never catches on.
It's, Whoa! Dragon Slayer, what?
Arrows.
Dragon Slayer, lightning, wow. I bet that'll be great for the next boss.
Wait, where'd he go?
Is it Frank?
Ladder?
Frank?
Frank?
Yeah. I need you!
He just fucking does the hey emote.
Hey!
Oh. Don't bring any fucking gloom and doom down on me, buddy. Really don't have the patience for that.
Whoop! What? Frank? Ah, there you are, Frank. I feel way safer now. He did not make the jump. Neither did I.
Hello. But he killed the fuck out of that crystal lizard. I have to get it from this side, or? Yes, I do. Alright. Nothing over there. Ha ha! Also, everyone fucking misses this, and it takes them 45 fucking minutes to figure out there's a ladder here.
Well, not
us. It doesn't, like, exactly blend in with the wall, so...
The light really throws off the color to it.
Hello.
Ah! Oh, God!
Oh, God! Oh, God! I don't want to fucking... No! Okay. There we go.
Frank, you're just so
Sliggity, sliggity slash.
Ow. I love Frank.
Quit being a dick.
Yeah, I like Frank too.
Which way was to the... Oh, this way. Frank. Frank?
Mm-mm.
Frank, where'd you go?
The right way.
Oh, no, he went this way. What are you doing over there, buddy?
Just farming souls for you.
I need to go this way. Sorry, friend. I know you're trying to show me awesome stuff, but I really want that pyromancer. just trust me on this, buddy. We'll go to wherever you want to go next, but just please You hear me out. My bros.
Nice.
Oh, that was sick.
Triple kill.
Fucking Jesus.
It's been a very unimpressive single.
Yeah, right? Just like, oh wait, no, you're not single. God damn it. I can do those jokes with Michael.
There you go.
I can't do them with you.
Super relationshiped.
How relationshiped are you? So.
Like this much.
Alright, well, fuck it. I guess I'll just,
The joke there, no one can see my hands. These dicks.
Alright.
I thought we were gonna get to bypass this whole area.
Easy way to deal with this shit.
Just to not?
Yeah. No, just run up around. They can't hit you over here. Most of them will follow from behind. And then you only have to fight one. Or however many follow you in here. So, fucking sprint, and then hopefully this will, yep.
Please hurry.
And then just talk, 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 talk. Talk, 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 talk.
Offer help. Talk, 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 talk. Okay, yay! Pyromancies that we're probably not even going to get, right?
No, I intend on getting most of them.
Oh, shit, okay, cool.
I actually really want to try pyromancy, like really, really try it.
Like as a main set?
Not as a main. As like what I have it as now, just when I need it.
Okay.
I don't. Why the fuck am I drinking?
Just to offer a little bit of range to your otherwise rangeless.
Yeah.
Repertoire.
Is this where I'm supposed to go, Frank?
Buddy.
Oh, I forgot about this.
What the fuck?
Dragonstone torso.
Oh, cool. What's that do?
Turns your chest into a dragon.
Nuh-uh.
I think it's an item, so I'm not going to use it.
No, he's pointing. Yeah, okay. Well, don't trust him.
Fuck it. All right. Let me drink. I want to die.
Nice wall.
Thank you. I try. Oh, shit. The nigga's in the Jesus pose.
I really don't think you should be speaking for the wall. Why does Frank want...
Why are we going this way, Frank?
He's got to know something.
I already got that guy.
He's go that way.
I already got that guy. Fuck more do you want from me, Frank?
Is he pointing to the... Oh. Is he pointing to the pyro...
I think.
Manker.
Pyromancer? Are you... Frank, are you pointing at the pyromancer? Is this...
He's like, shit. God damn.
He's got no more magic. Alright, let me come in then.
Horizontal slash.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that doesn't do
wow,
shit.
Yeah, no, my bad.
Fuck, man. No, Frank!
Oh, my God. You will be missed.
Fuck. Alright. Fuck. Frank.
Shout out to Frank.
Thank you for all of your assistance. Your services are no longer required.
Yes, they are.
No, what's coming up next is... I won't say easy, but it's not difficult.
I really want you to say easy. And just...
Get shit on?
Get wrecked. Oh, God.
Come on, do your thing.
Nice.
Sweet. Yeah, he's super fucking easy to clip through.
Boop.
Boop. Bop.
Boop. Boop.
So hopefully he won't follow me in here. So I can just go up here. Yeah, no, he didn't fall. Awesome. I think he just vanished. Did he go away?
Yes, maybe. Maybe you...
Nope, he's just there.
Okay, he's like, I can't figure out these stones.
I don't know what I'm to do.
You could fly up.
Mention me in a comment. Who the fuck's tagging me and shit?
Yeah.
Alright, here, you fucking spend the souls on some shit. Try and get,
strength. Max out strength.
Ooh, car.
A?
1200.
Ooh,
and it's a Mustang. Yes.
Touch.
Oh, shit. Emily and William Woods, by the way. That's what my dad tagged me in Facebook as.
Emily Woods, William Woods. we're at 48. You wanna use all your little soulsy items to see if you can max it out to 50?
Oh, yeah, let me
You've
let
picked
me
up
that
a
back
bunch of
me.
Those shits.
All right, let's see what we got. Thank you. Other than leveling me up, you are fucking useless. let's see.
She's a lot like the doll from Bloodborne, but I love that thing.
Dude, I used to kill her and Gurham all the time.
Well, you hit Gurham once and he just poofs. He's gone.
But... Yeah, and then he comes back. Like every time you fucking come back to the goddamn area.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
What?
Thank you for your obnoxious wedding.
Anytime.
All right, well,
it's about all I'm good
there
for.
We go. Boop. Oh, yeah, let me check out what's over here. I got 76,000. If there's nothing decent that I want, then I will use those souls.
The Lord's souls.
Begin transposition.
What is that thing? Is that a magic scythe?
Meh. Yes.
Life hunt scythe.
Steal HP from foes using an illusory scythe. That's cool.
That is cool.
What is that? That's from Aldrich. What else is from Aldrich?
Wrath of the Gods?
That's from Aldrich. It's a bow.
That's an arrow. What? No, yes, it is a bow. Dark Moon Arrow. That's from Aldrich? It was either going to be the scythe or the... Hey, what's that greatsword?
That one?
Yeah. Profane greatsword. Who'd
from
you...
From Pontiff Sullivan.
Ah.
And then this one is from Pontiff Sullivan as well. They're both greatswords. Oh, shit. Something I haven't been doing. Fucking, come on. Off of the Lords of Ascender. I'm sorry, Cinders of a Lord.
Okay, what happened there? You just caught that skull on fire?
No, you put the skull there.
Oh.
So we go over here.
Do we have
next.
To do that to all the chairs?
Yes. Whenever you kill them. So this is for the Watchers of the Abyss. And I believe this one is for Yorm Giant.
Which we haven't done yet.
Yeah. So there's this one. And then up there is another one that you have to get. And then it's the final boss.
Okay. So we're
in the last parts. Also, I forgot to fucking...
Not bad.
Go ahead and burn some undead stuff.
All
right. Nothing. Did I pick up any shards?
I'm trying to, like, we totally ignored the lore, and we kind of did a beeline through the game, but we're making good progress. You're a skilled player, William.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
I know this game, though, so it's not...
Okay, you can just take the compliment.
I mean, compared to the first one, this one's not all that hard. Yes, ask to learn dark sorceries.
The dark sorceries
we're
doing
this? Is for... Give Divine Tome... Nope,
torture
she does
me.
Not take divine stuff.
She doesn't
give pyromancies. So, learn dark sorcery. She is the one that does all the...
Firestorm, black what is that
fire.
Thing top left? What is that thing?
It basically gives you false humanity.
I don't know what that means.
So you know what the embers do?
Yeah.
Same thing.
Okay. Hello.
Sure.
How are you?
I don't have enough spells to use. Most of the good ones that I want to use, like this.
The Bursting Fireball?
Yeah.
I've heard great things.
Are you still here, Chickadee? Yes, you are. Can you teach me magic? Is that what you do? Oh, yeah, hello. Get
she
divine
teaches,
tome.
Yeah. It's forbidden. Nibble it, mate.
Learn miracles. Awesome. So, replenishment, gradually restore HP. Return caster to long last bonfire rested at. Some extra attack absorption resist.
Summon an insect swarm. That's cool.
Purchase items. Allows attunement of additional spells.
Yeah, I remember. You can dual equip.
Boop. Boop. Alright. Let me actually go ahead and use those other Lord Souls since I'm not gonna fucking do anything story based.
Was that the pretty purple one?
Huh?
Yeah.
This is the purple one.
Soul of Aldrich.
And now we have a fuck ton of souls.
Maybe enough to hit 50!
Should definitely be enough to hit 50, dude. 50 strength. 50 strength. Yes, I will touch your darkness.
Mm, he reads right for the veg.
All right, 50 strength. I'm going to go for endurance next. I'm going to get endurance to 30. Try and get vigor to 20.
And then...
Try and get vigor to 21st, then endurance to 20, or 30. And then just pump the rest into strength. Fuck it.
Yep. You brute.
What?
Well, you're just using your pyromancies as like a...
As a backup, yeah. So,
but what would you need to increase to level up its damage?
To level up what pyromancy?
Intelligence? Intellect. Okay, yeah. Intellect.
Intelligence, whatever it's called. I don't fucking know.
The int.
Yeah. Okay, so this is where we go next. Fuck. So,
hey,
yeah,
it's
you can
buddy.
See the gargoyle, and then those dudes over there, you can't see them, but right above where my head is, that fire,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, that shoots fireballs. So let me hope. Yep.
Hey,
oh, that's a cool looking sword.
Yes,
what is that?
Is that's the first sword you used, isn't it?
No, that's a different one. It looks like it causes bleed. What is that? Hello, friend, that I'm standing creepily behind and
Hello,
shoving my hand through your
Savineer.
Skin. Let's go, friend.
Boop.
Yes, yes, applaud me. I implore you. And touchdown. Nothing there. So, here comes the fun run.
Oh my god. Yeah, fireballs.
Yeah, see, fireballs.
You're dead serious about that.
Fuck.
There. Oh, there's. There went Gargs.
Yep. Come here, Gargamel.
And.
Fight me, bro.
Large soul weary warrior is.
You gonna fight him up there? Holy shit!
He did it! Whoa!
Alright, fuck it. Let's, fuck it. I'm keeping you around Savneer. So these are the same jailers, except they don't
do the health thing.
From my understanding, they don't do the health thing. They just do fire damage. it's 50-50 on which one of these is tougher.
More.
These are just
more
like,
aggressive.
Like if you.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, shit! Hey, another gargoyle's behind
shit.
You.
Shit! All right. Yeah, you fire it up, bro.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, this is the one that I was talking about with the mace.
And it's way too much damage.
Yeah. Apparently he can be one shot. Fuck it. Color me.
Fucked. Yeah. Whoa. Hey. Hey.
Also, easy as fuck to kill these ones. Like, they're just kind of here.
I like how they don't have the little fire poker. It's just like a little dagger. And earlier, one of them gave the most leisurely stab in your direction.
Right. I don't.
It's like, I'm going to get you.
Yeah, nothing over here at all, except for the items, and from
what
I know, there's not anything actually worth it down here. I don't want to, don't quote me on this, like, this could just be, like, god mode.
That's just it's another rusted coin.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you go with your force shield, bro.
The fuck is, whatever.
All about that.
I
fucking
care
distorting
not.
My screen and shit. Jesus. He's distorting reality around him.
He's like, check it out. Hey.
Check it out. What's it all a Kai?
Kai.
okay, so
look
I
at all
think
of them.
Two of these are mimics.
What do you
also,
mean two of these?
Oh! Two of the chests in here.
Okay, I thought you meant two of the Watchers.
No, God no. That'd be mad fuck.
Wouldn't that be some shit that snatched off its robe and it's just like...
excuse me, sir.
Got you.
Excuse me, can you just... thank you. Excuse me, sir.
Sir or ma'am. You!
Thanks, soldier boy. Just,
hey, that one's cool.
Always about that gender equality.
You!
Excuse me. I prefer a we. You want to help me out with this shit?
Here, fuck dude. It. Hit it and lead it to him.
Fuck it. I mean, yeah, it's just.
Oh,
oh it's both. It's both. Thank you.
There
thank you, friends.
Easier ways
thank you,
to
friends.
Figure that out, but
Could have been.
Fuck easy.
Oh, that one's dead as fuck.
No. Yeah.
Let's grab the shit.
How dead is PC's fuck to be to like really?
How dead is fuck? Like if you realize that you're dead, you're not dead as fuck.
Great.
Like if you've ever been hit so hard that you just you think you're still alive and you become a ghost, and you're dead as fuck. Sip. All right. You want the giant?
Okay. Cool. I'm excited. Hey, Odyssey.
Fuck you, Odyssey.
Is he gonna be able to walk through there?
Nope. Just gotta run past him.
Yorm Giant.
Just gotta run past him. Hello, friend. Hello, friend.
Oh, yeah, I remember you and Jarrett talking about this.
Oop. Don't mind
me! Jeez Louise, I bet he can one-shot the shit out of you, can he?
Well, as you just saw from, Severn, please attack Kai and not me. Alright. You attack Kai?
Do it.
Alright.
Yes! Yes. Get it.
Alright, here we go. Charged. And then we charge it up again. And wind slash.
Nice! 5,000 damage.
Oh yeah.
Holy fuck, sickles!
Oh, you fuck my sickles, bro. It's not chill.
Oh my god, we kept it going.
Come on, just... Yay!
Sock knots. I got nothing
going on. So, guessing the strategy is just stand by his feeties if you don't have this?
I guess, yeah.
And he goes into fucking fire rage mode.
Now, does this weapon... Okay, I see you're not actually using any of your FP for its weapon
art.
No,
it is just its ability.
Okay.
But it also does this damage to all giants, not just Yorm.
Okay, but so how useful is it against other enemies?
I mean, it's just got its base stats. Relative. So, like,
oh yeah. My god.
Fire.
Bring the heat, Yorm.
Right?
Pun. Is that some sort of machete, just like the other guys use?
Yeah, it's a great axe, I think.
It's cool.
I believe it's called Yorm's Cleaver. I'm not sure.
I like that the game has gone back to being magnificent and a little less vomity for me. He looks dope.
As fuck.
Uh-oh.
Also, he's one of the Dark Souls 2 giants.
He's the what?
He's one of the Dark Souls 2 giants.
He
so,
is?
Like, if you look at him, he has the gaping maw.
I don't know what that means.
So lucky. Okay, so the Dark Souls 2 giants had these giant holes in their faces.
Oh, I'm yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. That's ringing a bell. Like all the dead trees that would be out there.
Oh! I cannot afford to get hit again.
That fucking
don't attack my friend. Come on, let's just charge this shit up.
Don't talk to me or my son ever again.
You just distract him, friend, because you're really good at being a distraction.
He hasn't taken a hit yet.
I think he's taken two, and they've been, like, so minimal that it's barely noticeable.
I can only imagine this whole fight would be just devastating to try and do by yourself.
No, actually, it's still pretty simple because of the sword. Like, as long as you have the stats to wield the sword, if you put all the stats into the sword, then it... You know, it does the same thing that you would if you had, like, strength.
But, I mean, without
thugs.
Another person to take his attention, just him coming at you nonstop, relentless, all over your face.
Mm-hmm.
It's one last lord.
And now we fight the dancer.
Dude, you're disappearing, man. Are you Prince Lothric?
No.
The dancer's Prince Lothric?
Nope. The dancer is directly after Prince Lothric. Or the dancer is directly before the knight's armor and then Prince Lothric. So, four plot bosses left that you have to kill, and I think there's two or three optional bosses that we can fight.
Oh. Okay.
I have not done one of them.
Who's this bitch?
I'm not gonna talk to her.
Stab her in the face.
I mean, that's kind of a story, right? Yeah, I can't skip this. I cannot skip this.
Oh, Lord.
Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. You didn't even have to stab her. Way of Blue.
Yep. All right. Now, if you continue here, this is a boss fight.
Already?
Yeah, like, if you put that in there.
Fuck.
Yeah. Oh, God. I'm so excited. Oh, God. I am not about to fucking do this shit.
Is the dancer.
I can't homeward bone.
You got this. I believe in you. Oh my God!
Yeah, you believe in me?
I mean, I did. I still do. You're,
I don't. You're the. I don't.
You are. Dark
I need
Souls.
To fucking get out of here, dude. God damn it! I don't want to.
I like the way he moves.
She.
I like the way she moves.
All right. Where's the homeward bone? Where's the homeward
right
bone?
Right there.
Shrine.
Did you see him peeking around the corner? She's like,
hello?
Here I come.
I am sitting him on. Oh, fuck. Welcome home. Level up. Fucking take nourishment and shit, yeah. Vagina.
Well, jeez. Jeez.
Jeez Louise. Rocking that 76.
Oh, your level.
Yep. Use. Will this be enough? Find out next time on Dragon's Ball P.
Wait. 21,000.
Is that enough to level me up? Okay, yep. Nope.
Nope.
Alright.
Liberty Debit. 3K.
Are we gonna fight another boss in this one?
I mean, you
do. Do I have to? I can just... Yeah, I can do it.
Where is there another like bonfire outside the dancer you can try to summon some folk from? Or are you just gonna go back and he's gonna be there? She's gonna be there, ready to fight.
She'll be there, ready to fight. But there is an area that we can go to.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll recognize this immediately.
You're putting a lot of faith in me, buddy.
Putting a lot of faith.
Oh yeah, it's where the gargoyle fellas got you.
The dancer's up there.
Oh. Oh, that was the chick that gave you the banner in the beginning.
Yeah, I'm not about to summon dudes over here because fucking shit. Also, I am one-handing it like an idiot.
But you're not going to summon dudes over here because
these guys are trying to fight Vort. And I am not.
You got to remember these summons, they correspond to your level.
Right, but, like, even so, if a dude wants to fight Vort, you know, like, I'm not about to fucking be like, no, you have to fight the dancer!
Okay, well, yeah, well, if there's summon signs by the other door, then that's gonna be, that'll be what they're here for. Like, those guys, they're here for the right party. Huh, these guys are just as, whoa, never mind. Not as annoying as ever.
Thank you. And you there.
Hey, baby. Aveva.
Alon Gurus.
Wow.
Fucking...
Looking like the Pope.
Jesus Christ.
What's that do?
This is a divine ailment. Do I want another person with a fucking long sword?
Why not? Viper?
Oh, fuck it.
Yes, you do. Aw.
Rook this. Whatever that means. Hello, the Pope.
Hello. Alan Gerscom.
Jesus Christ, you are an ugly motherfucker.
Was he using a dagger?
Johnny Khalifa?
Whoa, hey, look, he's got cape skills. Yeah, yours is less impressive. Like, we're still friends, but he's got you.
He's got that look. He's got that sass. There's just one thing. He has a penis. You've seen that, right?
No.
The dude who was, he was like... I think he was like 80-something and went out to America's Got Talent. And that's what he wrote. He wrote that song. He goes, she's got that look. She's got that style. She's got pizzazz. There's just one thing. She has a penis.
And they were like, you win.
Yeah, they were pretty much like, you're the funniest old fuck. we've ever seen.
Johnny Cocker.
But unfortunately, you're too
old. Dead.
He has no idea what he's in for, does he?
I don't know. The music right now.
Oh! Wow. Excuse me. Actually, I'm gonna let you guys fight, and I'm gonna go change into my fireproof armor. Sound good, fellas? Alright, what do I got under fireproof?
I can't. This is...
fucking... That is...
Once you're gonna get done, he's gonna be dead. She, sorry. Fucking pronouns. Right.
I'm still not heavy as fuck, so hopefully this one does me better. Also...
Ew.
And yes, you can actually stun lock this person. The last people that I played with on this one, Jesus Christ, I keep seeing the fucking ghosts of other people in this area.
You're like,
and
fuck
I'm like,
me! No, don't do it!
No, last people I fought this with, we had one dude who had, fucking, what's his name? The hammer dude that you love so much.
Yeah.
His hammer. And, we had another dude with a dragon great bow, and, like, hammer dude was holding aggro. Not moving for shit. Didn't take, like, any fucking damage because he had such heavy armor.
Fuck you!
And the other dude was just shooting arrows at him. Like, he did not give a fuck.
This, like, the dancer's really fucking majestic, dude.
Yeah, dude, this is one of the most beautiful fights. If you get caught up in one of these combos, though, you're fucked.
Yeah, I believe it. You got caught on a backhand and almost died. Well, not, you know what I mean. Like, two hits would have definitely been enough.
Fucking hell. Oh!
Is she gonna use another sword? Last time she snatched one out of the ground.
You can actually get both of these, I believe.
Now, when you say both, do you think, do you get, like, the combo? Like, a twin set?
Yeah.
Because that would be
this
dope.
Is a twin dagger set.
I bet they control pretty much, like, the dual semis.
This music is fucking gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. I don't want it to end.
No! You ended my friends, you cunt. Come here. Oh, I missed.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
she
you didn't
did
miss.
Not.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
Oh, she's coming.
You come
Maybe
here.
You should just let her get there on her own time.
Yeah? Should I?
I bet her back fucking hurts. Dad butt.
Come on.
I think after we beat this game, like completely beat it, I'm gonna go through and look up. I want to see all the bosses getting parried because I know, like, or reposted, because I'm pretty sure they all, right,
all come
can.
On. Yeah, fuck you. That is a one hit kill. That's slash upwards.
I believe it.
Oh god, I just hope she doesn't do her fucking combo again. That one. That's the one.
Well,
that's the combo.
You only caught.
Oh, she didn't fucking finish it though. I got 5 extra flasks left.
Oh,
no, I
dear.
Don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. Ah!
Golly.
All right. Well, 38 minutes is a good time to end the video, right? Right? That's a perfect fucking round number.
Next time you
so
see
beautiful.
Us, we're going to kill a dancer.
Yep. All right. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Hey, guys. If you liked that video, be sure to subscribe to us here on Electric Squid Entertainment. And make sure to check out our second channel, Electric Squid and Entertainment, where we play Nintendo video games every now and again.